The other year was 2011. The 16-year-old kid from North Carolina had a dream. So they went out to Milwaukee, Wisconsin and auditioned for this little small television show called American Idol. He wasn't thinking anything of it. He was just trying to go see Jennifer Lopez. But it all worked out all right. They let him get on that show. And after a few weeks, he got on the live show and kept going and going because of all y'all voting and putting in your votes for us on TV. So thank y'all very much for why we're here tonight. We appreciate you. There were a lot of cool moments on that show. I got to meet a lady named Lady Gaga. That was interesting. But then the very last week, I got to pick a song to sing in the finale. Jennifer Lopez got to pick a song in the finale. And one of my idols got to pick a song for me to sing in the finale. So I get a phone call from this guy. He's on his boat in the Caribbean. He's fishing. He says, "Scott, I hear I get to pick a song for you." And I said, "Yes, sir." He said, "Well, I'd like you to sing this one right here." We got any George Strait fans in the house?